I like the start of this. I got this again. Isn't that a nice start? And I'm against the mage again. Interesting. I'm gonna put the taunt guy down first.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they'll decide to waste some useless cards on him. And then I'm gonna put
what you want.
Let this be a little bit of proof there, ladies and gents. This game is so fun that Hobbs is just thrown has no sway over time here. He wants to play till daybreak.
Yeah.
Don't look at the clock. Look back at the game. Look back at the game. Never leave. I played till 6 a.m. yesterday. I suffered at work back big time. Bag time. I've only said bag time.
2-2.
Use your words, Pat.
I know words. I have a thesaurus in front of me. This matches photosynthesis.
Hmm.
Is someone injured?
Job's done.
I work at a movie theater as a manager, and I hate it. And I am Pat for a living. You can call me Mr. J. Don't let it fool you. It isn't a fun job.
Okay, let's see what I got here. Core Hound. I'm going to throw it. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm going to restore 2 health. Because she is down, she can go up higher. Hmm. I do that.
Someone called for the doctor.
And then I get a card. Oh, nice. And then I get I am going to restore 2 health. I get another card. And I call it a day. Good, and I got one of these, another North Shire cleric. Take a look at that, eh?
Yeah.
This is actually interesting. We'll be drawing cards like mad. Oh no. 1 damage to all minions. He doesn't like my cleric. But if I heal him, if I lay this card, if this is still alive and I lay that and then I heal him, I'm gonna get a few cards. Like we're gonna stack some the deck here. Oh yeah. Look what we got. Oh yeah. But as tempting as that is now,
I would drop. What is he, a 5?
I'm not dropping him. I'm dropping.
I'd drop him. What is he going to do? He's not got anything that can really destroy you, and it's good to drop him early on because he's not got no big hitters, does he?
No, not yet. But what I want is I want a few more cards because he's going to get rid of this eventually. But see, if I heal this right now, look at this. I'm going to get 2 cards. Bam, bam. Right? 1.
That's a good idea.
2. Oh, and look, I got a Holy Smite. So what I'll do is I'll lay this guy next turn, 5. And 6, I'll smite him. But I can't heal him that turn.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to have to take out something here. But there, we got 2. If we hit him and then hit him with a smite, by the time he first attacks, he's going to have 5. Okay, so Master of Magics. Let's see what he has for 2. Does he have anything? He might have to hit me with 1. But he might not even want to hit me with 1 because he knows he'll give me 2 cards. It's a very interesting start to this game. This game is fantastic, guys. Isn't it?
I'm from Alabama. Look, sorry, it took me a minute.
2 spell power. Okay, perfect. Let's see what we got. So
maybe dropping us a super arcane explosion, I should say.
You think so?
That would, because he's building spell power and it casts on that. I seen it earlier. Somebody was using it.
Okay, so if I do 5, what if
I must consider
destroy one of these? Destroy a minion with 3 or less attack. Get rid of him. and then deal 2 damage, and that way the spell power's not there. It's not what I originally planned, but... Hey, I haven't been attacking with these two, have I?
You have not? No. Deal
2 damage. I kind of wanted it for the other thing. But I... Oh, I got this.
Can you drop? Okay. You can drop a heal to finish her off, or you can lay a raptor. No, you can. You can still heal.
Yeah, who am I gonna heal though? I can't heal these two.
You better hurry. You ain't got much time.
See, that doesn't work. Right, I don't think
you can heal him. You can heal the one on the right. Right
away. No, it doesn't work because he's capped at 6. I wish they showed you what the top of it was. Like, I knew it was 3, but I wanted to test it out.
Okay, because I didn't know it was just 6 there.
That's fine. I could have put 2 towards me, but no big loss. So, draw 2 cards.
Yeah, you could have healed yourself, but I don't think it would have counted with a minion.
I might have to get rid of
the You should be putting that Garabashi guy down. That way he can start gathering some...
I know, but last time I wanted to... Last time I wanted to get rid of these things in case he was putting out spell power. Right? You know what I mean?
It's true.
So I had to hold back one. Oh my goodness. And he's got no more left. So good. Look at this. We're going to cut. Oh man. Options galore. Okay. Oh, I don't remember putting that Yeti in there. Do you?
I don't remember it either, but it happens.
Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this guy down.
Here come the pain.
And I don't have the one left over. But it might make him focus more on that guy than these two.
I'm going to do 2 direct damage to him because I don't think it would hurt.
He's going
to
hit this probably next. Okay, I got to run the washroom. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use my time to bind it.
Oh, okay. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-ba. This guy's probably gonna pull out some crazy stuff in a minute.
I wonder.
Once he gets enough mana crystals. Let's hope it gets good. Yeah. If he had a raid leader, that would really. Uh-oh. Patrick after hours.
Hey there, everybody. This is Patrick After Hours, and we're going to answer your love questions while we look at Hobbs play Hearthstone. You got lady problems? Are you a lady and you got man problems? Are you a lady and got lady problems? Yeah, we ready to talk.
Okay, I don't think he's done anything yet, has he? Okay, he's probably going to attack this. 6 damage to me directly. Very aggressive there, eh? What do you think of that?
He's bringing the thunder.
True, but the thunder is going to be returning any moment. Like, take a look at this.
He's calling upon Olympus. Now, I would definitely deal damage with your troll dude so he can get some. He can stack some mega damage.
Okay, so this is what I'm going to do.
I would kill the spell power.
I'm going to kill the spell power. Okay, watch this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now he's 5. I'm going to deal 2 damage to him.
Heal him.
No, this is dealing 2 damage. So it's going to bring him up to 8. And yeah, and then you're right. I'm going to heal him. And then I'm going to get 2 cards for that.
Okay. Maybe you should have did damage to him next round.
No.
Never mind. You're
going to be up to 5.
Okay.
And let's see what else I got. Bunch of taunts. Taunt. Look at this, buddy. Throw a second one down.
Well, that's nice. Just a scroll. I would put a taunt down. Maybe.
Yeah, you're right.
Because... Just to be safe. Oh, you can do both. You can do both. I'd throw a taunt down just to scare him. Right away. Just to make him have to work for it.
I don't know. I think That aid is really nice to have. And all these, like, look, I got the two mind flays in here. We'll shake him down by 10. Like, oh, what was that? Oh, yeah, the taunt.
Oh, yeah, he's going to go right for you now. He's
probably going to go right for this.
He's going to have to deal 5. He's going to have to do one more. He's going to go one. If he goes one on that, he's going to go one directly on you.
Ignoring everything.
Okay, he must have some. He must have something in his hand. That's stupid. Oh, he's an idiot. Oh, he's asking for it.
Okay, so let's see.
I would start off with a heal on your guy. That way you can draw the cards, because you may have to use those other crystals for something radical.
Hand is too full.
Holy smite. Oh, hand is too full! Those two spells.
Oh, no! Okay, well, you're just going to have to show him the business. Well, we learned something today. Okay, I would drop 5 direct damage to him.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. 5.
Yeah, because that's just 2 mana crystals. Down.
I'm going to throw a wimpy taunt.
You've got, you better hurry, though, because you ain't got much time, and you're going to have to do a lot of work with a lot of less.
He's dead.
He's Yeah, do the mind blast. Yeah, that's good. Just drop it anyway. Yeah, there you go. All right, and now own him with the rest of them. Yeah.
That was a good game, buddy.
Bam. Yeah, you got really sweet cards there. You eradicated him.
Aaron, I got my quest done for the day, and I'm going to play you one game before the night's done. Let's go do that.
Nice. Well, I'm going to pop your chat out now. Hold on. That way I can close your stream out. That way I won't see any delayed action. Now I don't want to do no cheatings.
Look at that. I'm going to open some... I think I got enough money for some... Yeah, I got just enough one for a pack. Let's see what we can open up here. I might actually use the priest deck, man. That was friggin' awesome. Was it not?
Yeah, you had some good characters there.
Okay, so let's see what we got here.
Our good cards, I should say, not here.
Give a friendly minion +4/+4 till end of turn, then it dies horribly. Interesting. Charge while you have a weapon equipped. Okay. Not bad. Not really. So this one, when an enemy minion attacks, return it to its owner hand, and it costs 2 more.
You ready?
Yeah, in a sec. That's kind of neat for a hunter. Freeze a character. Interesting. That's pretty awesome, actually. Rare. Here's my rare. All classes, whenever a character is healed, gain +1 attack. That I have to add to my deck. Light Warden. A character's healed, gain 1 attack. Well, I don't know. It's good. It's a rare. The only thing I don't like is he's got such low life. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It still seems very good for the, obviously, the priest deck.